So I was drawing New York and American cities and architecture since I was a kid. It's the way it makes me feel when I do it. I find it incredibly satisfying to condense something that's so complex into something that's 2D and it's a picture, something that's flat, a flat surface. And it's something about that process that I am addicted to.